More than 30,000 children live in Northern Ireland's most troubled areas. Hundreds of thousands elsewhere in the province live more or less normal lives.
That's the one within the complex, over.
But this is the story of the 30,000. It's the story of their life, told mainly as they see it, through their games, their paintings, their songs. It may or may not be the truth, but it's what the children believe, told in their words.
Of Belfast.